1% of all babies are going to be born with a heart difference. And some of those heart differences are relatively straightforward. In fact, most of them are straightforward enough to where we can use ultrasound technology, or what we call an echocardiogram, to figure out exactly what that anatomy is and whether or not a surgery will be needed to fix that. There are some rare cases where those structures are complex enough to where a two-dimensional image of the heart is not quite good enough to be 100% sure that we're formulating the right plan. In those cases, we will want to do a more advanced 3D visualization. And there are two ways, primarily, that we've done that so far here at Arkansas Children's. The first is through a 3D printing program. So we actually do a full color 3D print of the heart that we're considering an operation for. And the other way is through an advanced kind of virtual reality visualization interface called EchoPixel. To create a 3D print, we actually start with a CT scan, most commonly, but it can also be a cardiac MRI. We use that data set then to do a very, very detailed segmentation or identification of which pixel belongs to which part of the heart. We're then able to print each of these structures in their own individual colors. I'll walk you through that process. So the first thing that the printer does is it will print the whole heart using a scaffold material that is this kind of rubbery material that after it's printed will be peeled away. We use a power washing system to get as much of it off as possible so that the lye bath that comes next can get into those crevices where that scaffold material is. And so here it goes into a lye bath and goes in for a 4-hour cycle. And then after pulling it out, you can rinse it off. Then you're left with a 3D model of the heart. You can then use that to plan the surgeries. This heart, for example, is a life-size version of this baby's heart. It was a few days old at the time of the CT scan and needed a surgery in the first week of life. We make it so that the model can come apart with these magnets, and we can look inside and really understand the relationships of the hole inside the heart and the arteries as they come out of the heart to figure out what the best way is to do a surgery. The other way is through an advanced virtual reality visualization called EchoPixel. This allows us to review the case in a lot of detail with our surgeons before the operation. This is a really sophisticated operation, and this kind of 3D visualization technology really helps us to figure out how are things related in the chest, how are the arteries related to the lungs and related to the airways and to the esophagus, so that when we get in there, we have a good idea of what we're going to be up against. It's hard to understate how important it is to have a good surgical plan before going to the operating room. The goal of the operation is to know exactly what you're going to do and finish it as quickly, efficiently, and effectively as possible. These 3D visualization technologies help us to make sure that we send our patients to the operating room with the best surgical plan.